Dear colleagues and friends, it is with great joy that I'm addressing you on the occasion of the 10th anniversary of the 112 operations in Georgia. I had the pleasure of visiting a couple of times in Tbilisi, your wonderful building. I also had a chance to look at your operations. Many of you have also the chance to come to the EENA conferences and exchange ideas with colleagues from all over the world. Congratulations once more for your achievement.